Yeah, very true. Yeah, watch that thing that you and Josh were telling me about. That there was like a little beta gameplay for the E3 shit. I had checked that out.
I'm playing right now.
It would be pretty interesting to put that on my YouTube channel, man. But the thing is, I don't want to like get like play that game while I have this out, man. It's fucking kind of sucks, man. The timing of these games.
You know what? I hear you. And there's like a lot of shit to pick up. I don't know how to pick it up yet. I'm kind of fucked up. There's a lot of shit on the ground. And different colors, kind of like the way DC Universe has different shit.
Yeah.
Oh man, this shotgun sucks.
Oh, my controls being a pain in the ass right now.
I mean.
Oh! This nigga just squished me like a fucking bug.
You know, that's what I'm saying. You should get a regular PS4 controller if you can find it until they can ship you that cool one you want to get.
Yeah. It's just the money, man. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's true too. It's almost fucking the price of a game to get a fucking controller.
Yeah, exactly, man.
Oh yeah, I didn't reload.
Believe me though, believe me, I really want to get a fucking good controller ready.
Is there like an auto reload when you're out of bullets? Damage does a lot more damage than the guns do.
What about those melee attack type of stuff? Is that any good?
I mean, it just looks like a regular melee attack, like you know, Call of Duty or Halo. Like you just like hit them with the end of like a rifle or whatever you have.
That's kind of strange, man. from what I remember, oh shit, this is gonna hurt. Fuck, man, I just lost a lot of health for no reason at all. From what I remember, the things were pretty cool. What they had, like, you could destroy people with certain guns, and they had like certain animations and shit like that.
I mean, maybe because the beta, they don't want to show too much. But so far, I mean, the melee attack is pretty much just hitting them with the gun. It's kind of like Uncharted. Like, I mean, for me, it seems pretty hard to kill one person, but you want to play though? No. You guys want to play Mortal Kombat?
This
is more combat. What? What the fuck? That fucking asshole, he killed me one hit. How?
So what, are you playing like something that's like team deathmatch right now or something?
Oh, nice. Yeah, I think it's like team deathmatch. Kind of, I don't know, we've been out here for a minute, no, I think. Oh, 10 kills are remaining, so I guess there's about 4 minutes left on the timer, but whoever gets...
Yo, this guy I'm playing with right now, he's a fucking monster, bro.
I just brought out the rocket launcher, the Noob 2, because this is some bullshit. I wasn't getting crazy with the other shits.
FP, what the fuck is FP?
I don't know. It's a good question.
I was about to say something ratchet, but then I don't know if I'm out, if I'm coming out of the TV, so.
No, you're not coming out of the TV.
Oh, I was gonna say, maybe it means fuck pussy.
Good, huh? Loadouts. Vortex rifle.
I have no clue where the fuck I'm going right now. I'm just fucking running around like a crazy person. Oh hell no, I'm not fighting you guy. You could stay your ass down there, buddy.
Looks like you can like customize a lot, like how you look, the weapon and shit, but...
What kind of weapons have you played with so far, like a shotgun, assault rifle?
Exactly, a shotgun, assault rifle, and a rocket launcher.
Oh, word.
so far I've been all successful.